everyone. So do you think that you have everybody that you are going to have this morning in each of your areas, Confederation, Georgian, and Lambton?
Yes,
we're good. Okay, so let's get started. I'd like to welcome everybody to the CICE Global class. Thank you for joining us this morning. And I just wanted to introduce quickly, I don't know if Lon, you can get in the camera here.
Yeah.
Just want to thank Lon. He's going to peek over. And Sandeep, come on in.
Sandeep, technical director.
Okay, without these two lovely gentlemen, we wouldn't have this morning, so it's awesome for all the setups. And thank you, everyone, for the emails and the conversations in the past month and a little bit. So before we get started, we have a few housekeeping issues. So everybody needs to have their cell phones or laptops or iPads, all those fun things off, because it interferes with the connections. They don't have to be put away, don't worry about it, but just make sure that they're off or silent. It's okay, as long as it's silent.
My phone is not silent.
Okay, we'll worry about it after. No worries, though. Okay, thank you, though. This is going to be recorded, and we'll clean it up, and we'll post it. So not to worry if anybody wants a copy. It'll be okay. Everything is done for that. Good morning. Thanks for joining us, Confederation. Okay. We're going to try to speak into the microphone. Because there's four of us speaking and conversing, then if it's not your turn to talk, maybe try to mute your microphone, and then it's a little bit less feedback. Just have to remember to turn it back on, and I will try to do the same. Sometimes you forget. And everybody seems to be close. We're all gathered around and we can see each other. And I just have one more introduction if she's still in the room. Liz. When I come forward, Liz is our team lead and was gracious enough to peekaboo. Right. Yay! She was gracious enough to support me and allow me to do this little endeavor. So thank you very much, Liz. And we have a few other staff members. I don't know if you can wave. Anybody wave? You can see everybody. Okay. There you go.
I'm going to offer it.
Okay. Thank you.
So you don't have to worry, okay?
Okay, and Lon's going to pan for me. Because we have quite a few people here today.
That
so.
Works.
There we go. There we go.
Hello, people.
Hello.
Some of the staff might recognize.
Awesome Targaryen shirt.
There you go. We get some faces in there. So some of the staff obviously will recognize each other because of our conferences that we go to. So that's great. I'm happy to make some connections for our students finally, which is the main reason why we're here today. So I'm going to go around and get each of the colleagues themselves, take turns, and introduce the staff that are there, and then go around and introduce if that's great. Okay, so I'm going to mute my microphone for a minute, so maybe we'll start with Confederate College in Thunder Bay. Good morning.
Morning. I'll go around and we'll start with, I'm Randy. That's Brianna. I'm Abby.
I'm Andrew.
I'm Chris.
And I'm Karen, and we're happy to be here.
Great. Thank you very much for joining us. I'm really happy you could join us. So let's go to Georgian College now in Barrie, Ontario.
I'm Paul.
I'm Nicole.
And Renee.
Hello.
Good morning. Thanks for joining us.
No problem.
Okay, and then over to Lambton College in Sarnia, Ontario.
Hi, everyone. I'm Jen Mosley.
I'm Kylie.
I'm Sherry.
I'm Tracy.
I'm Aaron.
I'm Ben Colcott.
Hello.
And I'm Rodney.
Hi. Rodney, I think you need to be in our picture here. I see an empty chair there on the second table. Maybe you'd like to be in with us.
This was the spot I wanted, but they wouldn't give it to me. I wanted to go right like this.
Oh my God, he's terrified.
So, and then at Lambton, there's a couple of students at the back there that we can't really see your smiling faces. So if maybe you could move up a little closer, that would be great. Mm-hmm. There we go. Awesome. Thank you so much. So I'm going to show you a little, we'll have a little geography lesson because I'm not sure. Go ahead. I have a Vanna here that will help you with the geography. So Confederation College is in Thunder Bay. So do we know where Thunder Bay is?
There we go.
Oh, way up there. You guys are awesome. Okay, and next we have Georgian College in Barrie. That's north. So right, yeah, oh, where the other? Yes, awesome, good job. Way to go, Vanna. And then we have Lambton College, which is in Sarnia, which is our other arrow, right, oh, no, down to your right. There's another, there, good job. Thank you. So that was our geography lesson today. Do you know Confederation College that is in Thunder Bay, that we are 15-hour car drive away from you guys? That's a long time. That's pretty far. We did not know there was, where some of our students did not know that there's a CIC class happening at your college 15 hours away. So it's pretty awesome that you guys are doing the same thing as we're doing. And Georgian College, I'm sure some of our students have probably been in Barrie, maybe do a little shopping, visit family. You guys are a little closer, an hour and a half away, so not too bad. And then Lambton College in Sarnia, you guys are just a little over 3 hours away. So a little bit further, okay? And we do have other colleges that host CIC programs, but we just choosing you for now so we can get to know each other a little bit better. Okay? There we are. So we're going to talk a little bit about, this is just a get to know you kind of segment, if you want to call it that, and we're going to ask questions about, first of all, some of the courses that you're in or your areas of study that you're studying. Okay, and then our guys here are going to share a little bit with you. So at Confederation College, we'll start with you guys. If you want to share some of the course you're in, if you're in culinary or ECE, and then share a few classes that you've taken and what you enjoy, okay?
Oh, I'm in rec therapy, and I really, really enjoy it.
And can you tell us what class you've taken or class you enjoy?
I'm in recreation therapy.
What's it called? That's what it says.
Intro recreation therapy. And I
great. Anyone else there wants to share?
I'm in recreation. I'm in recreational therapy, and I'm taking the therapeutic and the life cycle, recreation of the life cycle, and I want to work with allergy in children.
Oh, very nice. Good for you. Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, I'm in the Police Foundation, and I'm taking Canada Justice System.
I did presentations and spreadsheets, and I'm supposed to be in script writing, but That didn't fit.
Oh, script writing.
Yeah.
So writing a movie or a play?
Yeah.
Very nice.
My name is Chris. I'm going building houses, like inside of houses. Yeah, construction techniques, is it called? Yeah. So that's my.
That's great. Wonderful. Are there any other students that aren't there at Confederation College that that you can let us know what they're taking? Any other, anyone in ECE or?
Yeah, we have ECE, we have office administration, we have travel and ecotourism, we have ECE, we have courses in DSW.
We have electives.
We have, yes, you have electives. So there's a whole wide PSW.
Right.
So we're all over the place.
Great. Perfect. Okay. Thank you for sharing. Who would like to be next? Georgian College, you want to go next and share there
sure.
what you're doing?
You got that.
I'm in the CICE program and I'm taking computer tech, and it's epic.
I am in office administration.
What's one?
Well, in office administration, I have a class for office and procedures, and I really am enjoying that class. And yeah.
Very nice. Thank you for sharing. Good. Is there anyone else that's not there that you can let us know? Other programs
sure.
that you do?
Yeah, so we have students in culinary, we have students in sports and recreation, students who are taking courses in health and wellness studies, and some students who like to take the psychs and the socials in social science, and students taking courses in vet tech and ECE in our new Aurelia campus.
Oh, new Aurelia campus, very nice.
Yeah.
Is there a special section just for the animal care there?
They have a vet tech and a vet assist program up there, so our students will be accessing a few of the courses in those areas.
Any labs there for them?
They do. They have a whole building with labs and, clinics.
Very nice. Yeah. Very nice. That's very nice for them to take advantage of that. Awesome.
Yeah, exactly. Well,
thank you very much for sharing. Okay, Lampton, you're on. Who would like to go first? No.
I'm early childhood education.
I went first.
Very nice.
Diversity that's almost over.
Do you have any early childhood education, you said? So what, child development courses, things like that?
Diversity.
Very nice. Thank you for sharing. So who's behind you that would like to share?
Yeah, I'm in sports and rec. So it's an intro into sports and management.
Very good.
The courses that we have here, perfect.
So I'm in the CIC program, and I'm taking out these foundations. And then is that class that's related to that, so we can be fit. And I'm taking a mini in social services. I'm taking ITS computer course. And I'm taking a criminal law class, which we learn about, like, stuff to rec and stuff like that, so it's pretty cool. So I'm kind of forgetting what else. Sorry.
That's good.
That's okay. No, that was great. So you have that big, thick book that you have to carry around that like, it's used for the set of books? The criminal code?
The criminal code, yeah.
That's a good bet. Yes, awesome. Yes, great, awesome. Thanks.
Any problem?
No. I'm taking foods. Right now I'm taking baking and food handling.
And we have some staff members there that would like to introduce themselves too.
Jen? Sure. Hi everyone. I'm Jen and I'm a learning specialist with the CIC program and I've been here for 10 years.
You're also a
My name is Sherry Ford, and I'm a learning specialist as well, and I help with the co-ops in the third, fourth semester. And I've been here 7 years.
Good, awesome, thank you.
And I'm Tracy, learning specialist. I've been here since before we started, was on a committee that got to bring CIC to Lambton. So way back then we were the third, and I'm really excited about that. But we have students in office administration, developmental service worker, personal support worker, a large number of programs.
Mm-hmm. Great. And I think there's someone in the back.
And I've been here for 10 years.
And Rodney.
I teach the skydiving program here. And laser tag.
Some of our students will be right there. Okay.
Wait.
Now it's
right. Why doesn't Shirley College have a skydiving program?
I don't know. We'll have to ask.
Yeah.
We'll have to ask Rodney to see if he can send over the course outline to us.
Hey, where's the guy?
Where's the guy?
Come back here.
I have to come to Lambton to take skydiving. Ronnie, you're going to be sorry you invited me.
Okay, so now it's Durham College, our big group here. I don't know if we're going to get around to everybody, but we'll get started, okay? So, where do we want to start here? Over this side? There we go. We have a microphone. You guys ready?
20.
Okay, so we have to pass the microphone. You just leave it on the desk. Yeah, it picks up a lot, so... Wave and
hello.
But be quiet so people can introduce each other. Okay, go for it. What's your name?
I'm Merlin, and I'm taking construction safety and tools.
Nice. Okay, pass the microphone.
There you go.
Well, my name is Justin, and I'm taking health and awareness and gen ed and stuff like that, and communication classes, so yeah.
Awesome. Okay, you want to pass it back to Donna, or pass it?
He wants it.
Yeah. Ryan?
Okay, well, my name is Ryan, and, I'm just taking, like, a whole bunch of random stuff.
Gen Ed. You can say Gen
Ed. Yeah.
Yes, awesome. Perfect. Want to pass it up to James or Donovan? You're going to go? Sure. Go for it.
Yeah, well, I'm Great Master Donovan, Roller of Time and Space. Design.
Right. Perfect. Okay. And staff can join in, too. Please.
Hello, my name is Samuel.
My name is Samuel, and I'm taking Office Technology, San Francisco.
Perfect. Okay, pass it over.
Okay. My name is Thomas, and I'm taking the Library and Information Technician program.
Wonderful. Oh, well, it's too long for it, so it can probably reach a few different areas. Yeah. Leave it there, and all of you can use. That works. Put them on. Go for it. Yeah,
we'll do it. You do it. Hi, I'm Soraya, and I'm taking the ECE program.
Good job.
Olivia.
Hi, I'm Olivia, and I'm taking the ECE program as well.
Hi, I'm Carolyn, and I'm taking the ECE program too.
Hi, I'm Ashley. I'm actually a student or a field placement student in the Developmental Service Worker program, and this is where I'm doing my placement with the CIC program.
This is the spot.
I'm Victoria, and I am taking animal care.
Go ahead.
Okay. Hi. I'm kind of blocked. Hey! I'm Julie, and I'm also a DSW placement student here at the CIC program this semester.
Hi, I'm Sarah, and I'm taking some culinary programs like tourism and nutrition.
Do I need to move?
No, I think
you
have enough
cord. Wrap it up.
Hello, everyone. I'm Caitlin Virgo, aka the Mother of Dragons, and I'm taking General Arts and Science. Something of course like biology and chemistry is not fun.
Hello, everybody. I'm Emily, or B-dubs, and I'm taking Food, Nutrition, Hospitality.
Court snags.
Sorry, there's a lot of us.
A pretty big group.
Yeah.
Hello, my name is Danielle, and I am taking studio practice in the foundation in art and design.
Hello, I'm Michael, and I'm taking digital resources.
Duck, just
oh,
duck.
Sorry. Sarah.
The other way, Sarah. Other way.
There we go.
There it is.
I was making room for her.
Do it again, Michael. Do it again, Michael, so we can see your face now.
Oh. It's okay. They'll pick you up.
Hello, I'm Michael, and I'm taking digital resources.
Oh, that's awesome. Thank you.
Hi. My name is Aisha, and I'm taking hospitality and tourism and culinary nutrition.
Hello. Oh, okay, where are we? Hello. I'm Amanda, and I'm taking animal care.
Hi. Hi. My name is James, and I'm taking ECE.
Wonderful. How are we doing with the cord, okay?
Yeah. How about it? How about it?
Sorry if I spoke
to the last Skype. Is he all
for this? Hi, I'm Tatiana. I'm taking ECE too.
I'll just move in here.
Yeah. Where's Jen?
There she is.
Oh, she is.
Sarah,
duck
for a minute.
Hi. I'm Jenna, and I'm a DSW placement student here.
We got everyone.
We got Andrea at the back.
And wait, no. Wait,
Debbie.
Do you
want to and Liz.
Liz, yeah, we got Liz at the beginning.
Yeah.
I think we're
good.
Pass it over to
Are you tangled?
Cut somewhat.
Here we go.
Hi,
I'm Debbie, learning facilitator with the CIC program.
Hi, I'm Monique. I'm a learning facilitator as well. And this semester, we are in animal care and construction and carpentry.
Hi. Hi, Renee. My name's Natasha, and I'm also a learning facilitator with the CIC program. And happy Friday.
Woo-hoo!
Yay. Nice job.
Thank God it's Friday.
Oh, yeah. So, thank you, yes, everyone.
Yes, she did.
We can't hear you.
Thank you, Renee. Thank you, Renee. Sorry. I'm trying to get used to the mute button.
Yeah, don't worry.
Now that we shared our groups and where we've been, and as far as studies go, how many of you, show of hands, are on a field placement or have finished a field placement or going out? Field placements? You guys are going out, right?
Everybody?
Oh, yeah. Now we're going to share a little bit about our field placements, okay? Where you've worked and what you've done at those field placements, and see if we have any matching with that as well. Okay, so I'll go back up. We'll go backwards. We'll start at Lambton College this time, and let's hear where you've had a placement or where you've worked, and some fun things that have happened there.
I am at Point Every Day here in Saria, and I'm actually for the semester. Then I'm starting one more, and then I'm done school.
That is the time bell.
I play with the kids and I enjoy it and I interact with them. And I just provide program.
That's great. That's awesome. Have you actually made something in class to take in to show the kids? Yeah. Like a book or a matching game?
Yep.
Great. What was it about?
I don't remember now.
Don't remember? Okay, that's okay. All right. Who else has got a work experience? Thanks for sharing.
Oh, I go to the residence here at the college here, and I help put lunch for the teachers. It's happening. I have been there in like another hour from now. That's what I do.
That's great. Anyone else at Lambton that's been out that would like to share?
At Lambton, we don't have placements until the second semester. So unfortunately, this morning, our students in the second row are all first years. So they'll just be going out in January.
Okay. Yeah, and that's these are all our first year students as well. So they'll all be going out in January as well. We have secured most of them. We've secured a placement, so they are going, but we wanted to share to make sure that okay, you two. So that's everybody at Lambton then, as far as field.
Wait, I got one more here.
Ben's going to talk about state law.
Yeah, so state law is on, I do Wednesday nights during the weekend. And you do it for 4 hours from 6 p.m. till 10 p.m. at night. And what we do is there's people who sometimes like walk out of the school, and sometimes we ask them to, you know, walk to their car or the res or something like that. And it prevents attacks at night or break or something like that. So it's pretty good. Learning to use water bottles progressively and flashlights and stuff like that. So it's pretty cool.
That's perfect. That's good, because a lot of people need to feel safe, especially now it's getting so dark at nighttime, right? So they need to feel safe going to their car. So that's awesome. Thank you for doing that.
Jerry's right.
We have a really wide variety of co-op places at Lambton. We've got several students at welding co-ops, carpentry co-ops. They could be working in small businesses or on farms. We have quite a number of ECE placements, culinary placements at local restaurants here at the college as well, security placements within the college and out in the community, at arenas. We have office administration co-ops within the college and also in offices out in the community. ESW placements, which have worked out really well in a variety of locations. We've had students in local stores doing sales for nursing home placement as well, in culinary, quartering, janitorial, and security. Lots of great
so
things.
Many.
Yeah, that's great.
Physiotherapy clinics, the Y, fitness centers.
Our Sorry to Stay in Hockey Games.
Sorry to Stay in Hockey Games.
And the Legionnaires.
Legionnaires, yes. We're awesome.
Yeah, you are. That is. It's an awesome, that's an awesome lineup. Wonderful. Perfect. Thanks for sharing. Georgian College, are there of you out on placements or have been out or are going out?
I have. Well, this is my second semester. So first semester I was at the right class for the front desk, doing all the paperwork and filing. And so this semester I'm at an office called Cinco Muskoka Workforce Development Board. It's a long word. And I'm mostly in the office doing office work, tracking companies, doing database charts.
You sound like a busy lady.
I am.
Perfect. That's awesome. All right. And beside you, I forgot your name. I'm sorry.
Still looking for my field placement, but hoping to get in something like radio or something to do with music, because I make rap music for a living. So.
Oh, very nice. Well, hopefully you can give us a sample. Okay. Confederation. Have we had any place going out soon?
They're all first years, so they're all going out for the first time in January.
Yay!
Yay! I'm not excited. Oh, well.
I'm
okay.
Not excited either.
And like everyone else, we have my placements all over the city.
Okay. Does anyone know where they're going right now, or is it a secret yet?
I do. I'm going to VON. It's with seniors and you get to work with LRD and do activities that they want to do.
Great.
I'm doing the Boys and Girls Club.
What?
Ah, very nice place. Awesome.
Do you want to say anything? You want to say anything? You're not pretty shy.
I work at Victoria Inn.
You work where, sir?
Victoria Inn.
So you are in tourism?
It's a hotel.
Well, great. Please tell everybody what you've done there.
I work at Victoria Inn because I like it there.
Because she likes it there.
That's great. Well, that's a good start. You have to like where you're working, so that's awesome. I'm glad you like it there. Perfect. Okay, so I'm going to pass it over to a few of our students here. And you guys were supposed to have questions ready. So we're going to ask a few questions. And it could be anything about field placement or courses that we're taking or clubs or things that we like to do, okay? So make sure you restate your name and then ask your question, okay? Here we go. And who do you want to ask it to? You got a mic here, so go ahead.
Oh,
we got a mic here.
Oh gosh.
Okay.
I got a question.
Okay, yep, thank you.
Okay, so Georgian College, I have a question for you guys.
You may say your name.
Oh, I'm Victoria. Why don't you guys have animal care there? Because you guys have an amazing clinic. Because I was visiting there summer.
That's the answer to that.
That's a hard one. That's a
great why we don't have animal care. So
we don't have animal care here at Barry because we don't have the animal care programs in Barry, but we do have them in Aurelia. So Vet Tech and Vet Assist are in our Aurelia campus, which just started this fall.
Okay, go ahead.
Question for Lambton College.
Okay, nice and loud, and state your name.
All right, Lambton College. I'm Caitlin Burgo, and I got a question for you guys. What kind of clubs do you guys have at your campus?
We are best buddies.
Okay, can you explain that a little bit?
We run Best Buddies at Lambton College. We've been doing it for almost 10 years now. We do it a little differently than Best Buddies does it around the world. We don't do matching like Big Brothers Big Sisters. We just do group events, and we do them two or three times a month. And we just went swimming on Wednesday night. We're having a Christmas party next week. It's a really great activity because we have lots of
sweatshirts.
Yeah, that's our sweatshirt. We have lots of students from other programs in the college that get involved, and so it's a great opportunity to meet lots of different people around the college, not just students in CICE. We actually, this year, we have a student in our CICE program that designed our new t-shirts and hoodies that are coming out really soon. So once we get them, we'll continue to do this and we'll model for you so you can see all of our great shirts. We do a couple of major fundraisers to help us keep costs for activities reasonable. And this year we're going to do our first ever banquet for Best Buddies at the end of the year. So we work with Community Living and they're going to give us a place that we can host it for free. We have one of our alumni members that's going to be our DJ. We're going to give out awards and do all kinds of really great stuff. So that's one really great club that we get involved in a lot. But we also have students that get involved in their murals within the college. We've had some students that have played on some varsity teams. So we had an athlete that did cross country. And we also had a young lady that played varsity soccer for the 2 years she was here. We've also had some of our students that have gotten involved by helping out with the team. So varsity and then the women's. And so that's really great. But yeah, it's important to get involved in your college, right? So that's what we try to encourage with all students is to get involved.
Get involved in the science games too. We do. We get free tickets to science games, and we also up at the science games.
That's awesome. I want to say thank you for answering my question. Actually, reminds me of that back when I was in high school, we used to have a best buddies. I used to have a best buddies club back in my high school too, for special needs programs as well. They were very similar, but they didn't really do a lot. Like they didn't do like what they're doing right, like what you guys are doing right now.
Mm-hmm.
But it's actually really cool to see like a certain thing that I seen from my high school and then told it and basically upgrade to a whole new level. That is actually really cool.
We have lots of students that get involved that maybe did it in high school, and like you say, maybe it was more during the day kinds of things, like maybe they'll get together at lunch and stuff like that. But we find that doing some of these group events is a great way just to get people to meet other people at school. We're a pretty small college at Lambton, but it's a great way to meet other people. And like you said, it's been really successful because I think we only have a few students here, but we probably have currently 50 members of Best Buddies. So we only have 40 students at NCICE. So not every CICE student is involved, but there are students from, like you say, from every program across the college that gets involved. So it's really great. And it's great in the community too. We have lots of good connections and things like that. And all of our events are based on what our members want to do. So we've done free stuff, like I'm sure they do in Thunder Bay. We go snow tubing and we go watch hockey, or we'll get together and do a movie night or all kinds of crazy stuff that we've done in the past. But we're all, and we, like I say, it's always about what the members want to do. So that's how we decide what our activities are.
Wow, that's great. You guys sound like you're a busy group.
I want to transfer to
I think we've lost a student to Lambton. Okay, we have another question at the back here. Don't forget to restate your name, and you got the mic. Yes, yep. Awesome. Go for it.
Hello, everyone. I'm just going to ask, like, everyone, all the colleges this, how are your courses, like, in everything? Like, how are your the general courses? Like, are they heavy or are they, like, really easy, like, compared to ours? Like,
are you talking about workload?
Workload, yeah, like the workload of it.
Okay, so your general courses, so do you find them that they're busy? So we'll start with Confederation. Do you have, like, lots of homework or you find you're very busy?
It's in the middle.
Probably depends on what you're taking, right? What courses you're taking?
Yeah.
Yeah, do you find you have enough time to study and then you get everything done?
Yeah.
Good, okay, so Thunder Bay's. What about Georgian? Do you have lots of work to do to get stuff done?
It's off and on. Like, it's like 50-50, so sometimes you get the heavy workload and sometimes you don't. So,
do you find you get enough help? Yeah? You seek out help if you need it?
I created some study groups for, like, after classes and stuff. Get the gang together and study it up.
That's a great idea. Good for you. Did you think of that on your own?
Yep.
Bonus points for you. Good job. What about Lambton? Schoolwork pretty heavy? You find you can handle it?
Between
exams
coming up, so it is
kind of
stressful for myself.
I have no exams, so I don't have to worry about it. My last test is staying, and I've done it. We have a couple of classes in our sports rec program that are 70% assignments, and so I think we're working on assignment number 13. So it's really busy. We're in week 13, assignment number 13, and one of our assignments goes for the entire semester, and it's worth 30%, so it's a huge commitment. So Sean's part of that. But then we have some of our general education electives. One of our most popular is always stress management techniques, and there's a lot of assignments in that, but it's all based on you and what works for you and how you manage stress. And students have a lot of fun, a lot of laughs in that class. And there's a lot to do, but it's a really beneficial class for sure.
Yeah, I guess you'll have to use an agenda if you're taking that course and if you have one every week.
Really?
Yeah, we have some pretty, like, some fun gen ed courses here, don't we, guys? Because next semester they got to choose a lot of gen eds, and we have some fun things like history of hockey. We've got history of rock and roll. What other ones? Quest for happiness.
Global warming.
Introduction to psychology.
Introduction to psychology.
History of popular music.
Yeah. So we have a lot of fun classes here too. Children's literature. The professor that does that is really awesome. She gets read stories in class, so it's kind of nice. You're not allowed to bring your blanket, your pillow, though. Aww, you just have to sit in your seat.
Fun.
All right, so who else has a prepared question? James, awesome. Okay, fire away there, James.
All right. I have a question for all three colleges. It's about placements. What hazards did you come across?
Oh, hazards. Anybody?
I don't know.
Anybody?
Oh my god.
We'll start with Lambton. Did you run into any hazards, any safety issues when you're out of placement? Or if you've been?
We've done a fire drill.
Daycare. So were the children, were they nervous? Were you able to calm them down and get them all outside safely?
They were fine because we had staff.
So you knew what to do, so you were good. Interesting. Very good. How about Georgian College? You guys have been out in different placements. So any safety concerns?
Because I work in an office, there's many sets of hazards that can go on. I remember the first 2 weeks, I got multiple paper cuts because of the stacks of papers that I've gone through. And I guess some basic printer problems.
Yeah.
Like the printer didn't work for me and I almost got sprayed with ink. So yeah.
That's kind of dangerous.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, that's messy and stuff, that black stuff.
And my computer crashed on the third day I was there, so down here from there.
Boy, you got a whole list of safety things. Yes. Wow. Anything from Thunder Bay? I guess you guys haven't gone out yet, right? So you're still waiting, so
no safety. Our first place is in January.
That's right, yeah. So I'm same with a lot of these guys that are behind me. Everybody's pretty much going out in January. Okay, any other questions? Aisha has a question. So where to go? Sarah.
Hello. I think, was there one in the Confederation, one of them did culinary for a hotel for a placement?
Yeah, so Aisha's asking about at Confederation, the young lady in the middle, she went to a hotel for her placement or was going?
Yeah.
So are you?
Yeah, so how fast was the pace in the environment when you were at the hotel?
Are you there now or are you going? Sorry, I forgot.
She's there now.
She's there now?
She's there now, so.
Okay.
Do you want, how fast do you have to work?
I work
at
Thursdays and Mondays.
And then what do you do when you're there?
I do folding napkins, washing makeup, washing stairs.
Can you hear her?
Okay, so, yes. Yeah. Yes. Folding, picking up laundry. So you're running most of the time, aren't you? It's a fast paced environment, isn't it? Are you very busy? Yeah, very busy. Yep.
Okay.
Thanks for sharing. Okay. Anybody else with a question? We're gonna have to wrap up.
Yeah.
Because we're out of time, right? Get close. Because you guys have they got a class after, or I can't remember. Okay. All right. So, do any of the other colleges have any questions for our guys, or Lambton for Georgian, or vice versa? Or okay, Lambton, they've got a hand raised there. Go for it.
So can students completely fail to use Skype for students to contact the teacher for any homework help or anything like that, or any assistance of needs, like Skype to keep in contact if they can't be in contact with her?
Lambton wanted to know if any of you guys use Skype to contact any of us to do homework.
No.
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 No. So are you asking because you guys do that? Is that how? Is that a way that you work out homework?
No, it's just a question just for a possibility of probably later, if it can be possible for students later on to use Skype to contact teachers or professors if they can contact through phone or in person or later on in the future.
That's a good question.
I think doing something like this, so seeing your teacher or seeing your learning specialist is kind of where Ben's thinking. It's kind of nice to be able to see the person to have the conversation or to clarify if they have questions, that kind of thing.
Like connecting with other colleges, like you are connected throughout the term, so it could be a bigger text to do more relations.
For sure, yeah. Do you like this idea? Are you having fun doing this? Everybody?
Okay, basically, it's the ultimate version of Skype.
Because actually what Lon does here is that pretty much every week he has connections with people actually around the world.
That's really cool.
Yeah.
So I'm hoping maybe we can do this connection around the world instead of just Ontario. That's my future goal, is to maybe connect with Ireland to see what they do in Ireland. Do they have CIC program there and what they do for post-secondary? Or maybe Australia or Japan or...
Japan, please.
So those are the kinds of things that we're looking at going forward. So those are our plans. It'll be progress in the making, but you know that's kind of our goal. But also maybe to connect, because like I said, we do have other CICE groups around. I don't know how many are we at now, Liz? At least 10 colleges?
13.
So we have 13 colleges all over that have a CICE program. So we're just 4 right now. So there are 9 other people that we need to, our colleges that we need to connect with in this way. So maybe we could start out small doing that, if you guys would like to connect again and make those other connections, and we can do that and see what everybody else is doing, because everybody else has great ideas and everybody else does a little bit, something a little bit different in each area of Ontario, right? Everybody has their little thing that they like to do, and to share those ideas and grow as CICE students and make connections, that's what I would really hope for in the future for all of you, is to be able to understand and know that there are other CIC students out there that are possibly 15-hour drive away. We can't go visit. We can't go visit you, but we can certainly do this and share our ideas, which is the next best thing. It's like we're in a classroom all together, having a coffee and sharing, right? So did you guys enjoy this? Is this a good thing that you would like to continue to do in the future?
Yeah.
Thumbs up? Awesome. Yeah. Okay, that's great. So any last, we'll just wrap up, and I know we share a lot of courses that are the same, so it would be nice to get together, maybe have, say, a culinary time where we can get all our culinary students together and share culinary or police foundations or office admin. We share a lot of the same interests, so maybe we can do different times like that, and we can share our work experiences and the courses that we like, or maybe the courses that we can join into. And then we can pull in a panel of experts as well. We can have also a guest speaker. That's a possibility as well. So we'll have myself and then 2 other colleges, and then we can have a guest speaker. Say someone that has, grown up with a disability but now owns their own restaurant, and they can voice their concerns or their struggles and how they got there and how amazing life is owning their own restaurant now and where they've come from and where they're going. I don't know if anybody would be interested in that as well. We can find experts actually in different areas that would be great to see that there are possibilities out there for CIC students that we can accomplish. Would that be good? Yes. Okay, so we'll work on that, Law and I, and Sandeep, and we'll keep in contact through email. And just want to thank everybody for joining us today. Any last remarks from anyone? Rodney, I'm sure you're bursting at the seams to get something in.
Yeah, Connie, just a big thank you to you, Sandeep, and Lon, and all the students at Durham for taking the leadership with this. I think this is fabulous and long overdue. Like, you know, the technology is here, but we seem to be sitting passively on the sidelines, and you guys have taken a real leadership with this. So thank you for inviting, and we want to be part of this and continue to grow with you and the rest of the colleges. This is awesome.
To have with us. And I'm so happy for Lon. He actually has a secured classroom that we can do this in now. He used to have to travel into different classrooms, and I'm glad that Durham College has recognized what great work that he has done with the global class and given him a spot to stay sedentary, and we can really take advantage of doing these types of things. So it's great. Liz, did you have anything that you wanted to say? Or?
The only thing I want to say is a huge thank you to Connie and Lauren and Sandeep. Everybody, thank you.
Thank you. It's great. I'm really glad you guys. Georgian College, it looks like you're ready to wrap us out there. Do you have a good one?
Wrap us out, Cole?
Not really.
you look like you're ready. Can you wrap us out?
Can you do Fresh Prince of Bel Air?
Did I put you on the spot? I'm sorry.
Yeah, mostly when I do music, I don't go on stages and concerts yet because of stage fright and my anxiety. But I put all my music into my book, and then I transferred my book into a recording to my YouTube channel.
Oh, tell them what your YouTube channel is.
If you guys want to check me out, it's Mr. Cole Hardy.
Oh, YouTube channel.
Okay,
Cole,
well, you have your phone right there. Do you have something that you can pull up quickly for us that we can listen to? Do you have anything on your phone there?
Yeah. Like a
just pull up a
YouTube.
You sure, know. Yeah. Wrap us out.
I just want to say, Connie, that we're going to need more Georgian students. This morning is a lot of classes and tutor sessions and field placements. That's why we have such poor turnout. We do have 46 students in the program. Next time, we'll get a better turnout.
Oh, no, that's no problem. No problem. I'm glad that both of you could join us. So that's great. Yeah. It's a busy time of year because it's wrap up, but we really did want to try this out and get a feel for how it was going to go, and I think it was great. So I'm hoping everybody enjoyed it, and I really appreciate you joining us.
I found something that I wrote on the 6th of October.
Okay, awesome. So let's. This is a wrap.
It's
go for it.
Oh, wow, we're going to do it live.
All right, let's go.
Yo, DJ Ice Cold in the house. Turn on my headphones, yo. Yo, growing up in this rap game as a little kid, skinny jeans and kicks, hat tilted sideways, going through a dark face, thinking of words to say. I grew up in the Innisfil of, no, grew up in Innisfil, Beachside. I don't know what to do with my life and I can't decide. Listen to my voice and I'll be your guide. A lot of happiness is thrown through my mind. Gangster rap is the freedom of speech. Get up, stand up, and rise from the street. Say what you wanna say to that hip hop beat. We all have a voice and we all got a choice. I put on my headphones and I'm rocking those death tones. I'm in the zones. All the ladies call me DJ Ice Cold. I live in my own little world. And yes, I have a special girl. Take a guess, her name is Jess. She is the best, taking life one step at a time, and I'm always thinking of words to rhyme and trying to write a line. But at least I tried, and I'm a nice guy, and yes, I'm white.
Oh my goodness.
Thank you. As I said, my YouTube channel is Mr. Cole Hardy, all caps, no spaces. I do raps, video game walkthroughs, video game glitches. I'm already at 31 subscribers, 1,832
views.
So
if you guys subscribe, that would help me out a lot.
Awesome.
Yeah, what's your channel name, dude?
Congratulations.
Pardon?
What's your channel name?
Yeah, what's the channel name?
Mr. Cole Hardy.
Mr. Cole Hardy.
Mr. Cole Hardy.
And my name is
DJ
Eichel.
DJ
Eichel.
So what we can do is Lon on his global class, he started a chat. So if you go on to, where's the top part?
We can post so many things we can do. We'll be in touch, but...
the chat that you made up?
The global class forum?
Yes,
the forum page. Go on that after and start a topic and start talking.
Yeah, there's a forum page right on the global class, you know, where you looked to see what this was all about. So the global class, and then there's a forum page. He set it all up. It has the CIC global class. You can go in there, let us know, give us some feedback, what you liked, what you didn't like, improvements. And you can post where we can get in touch with you on YouTube so we can like your page and listen to more of your wonderful rapping and anything else that you guys want to do, okay? So I really appreciate it if you could go do that and keep in touch by email. And I really, really appreciate you guys joining us. It was great. Yeah. Okay, take care. Bye, everybody.
Bye. Bye.
Later.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
There.
Oh, we still have one more.
Oh, yeah. Oh, now we kept up.